Ah, Paris. The cold didn't bother these newlyweds who snapped their romantic bridal shots in front of a frosty Eiffel Tower. The City of Lights has been a city of white stuff as Paris has experienced heavier than usual snowfall this week. It's caused headaches for commuters and other travelers. But at least Parisian kids got to have some winter fun building snowmen and even tossing a snowball or two. And this couple will have a chilly memory for their photo album. This is InsideEdition.com.